quite a good knock today. What was your approach as you were taking your time in the middle overs?
Actually, I had a word with Rahul before the game. I opened in the last game as well, and they wanted me to, you know, have a go in the first six overs. And I told Rahul today that let me play my game, even if I take few balls. I know I have the belief that I can win games for the team, and that's what I did. Even I had I took some balls initially, but even in the middle. Overs, I was thinking that if I bat till the end, I will win this game for the team. And also, Chris makes it makes the game so easy. And yes, I told him that you should never retire.
Chris Gayle has been in great form and smashed it as he came in.
Yeah.
What is it like batting with him?
I've been lucky, you know, that I have played with the likes of Chris Gayle, AB, Gilchrist, De Villiers, Virat Kohli, and actually I started with Chris Gayle as well in 2010. With KKR only, and very fortunate to know him as a friend, and he's so humble, he's so down to earth, and like I said, he should never retire. He's always in great touch. I've never seen him struggle, and he's probably the greatest T20 player ever.
Chris,